We're at the summit of Mt Thar right now, and this area has been blessed with approximately 20 centimeters of cold snow in the last 48 hours. And Richard and myself are enjoying this cold snow under beautiful blue skies. And we're about to ski our second run, and it's got to be getting close to about noon now. And so we're hopeful to get at least two or three more runs in to maximize the snow and the beautiful winter.